Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play Oceanhorn, Monster of Uncharted Seas. I'm the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and in the last episode we cleared the graveyard island. We cleared all of it. We got the magic that lets us heal ourselves. It's a big pink heart. I like it. And in the end, we fought a ghost fish. That was a really tough endeavor. We did get 400 experience for it, but I'd rather not do it again. Let's level up. You are a centurion. You can now carry up to 15 bombs at a time. Your items have also been refilled. Next up is I need to gain another 1,200 experience. Fair enough. The only challenge we're still missing on Graveyard Island is still going. Smash 50 skeletons to pieces. I'm gonna be right back. And there you go, still going. Smash 50 skeletons to pieces. That was easy. Alright, let's not talk about that again. You don't want to know how long that took. Alright, but we're going to leave now. Where are we going next? We finished up on Graveyard Island completely now. So I would like to check out the Southern Isle as well, but we do want to do some main storyline within the first 30 minutes of this episode. And if it's longer than that, I don't really have an option to go to the to an optional island again. So we're going to go to Riptide Reef right now. 64 completion already. Riptide Reef. Happening this instant. It's real dark outside. I should probably go to sleep. But nah. We're gonna go around in our boat on this lovely sea. And shoot up a couple of things. Because we're a centurion now. Why wouldn't we shoot things up? Never mind. We are going to go to Tickerel right now. I'm gonna buy a bunch of shit. Because I've got 600 bucks. I don't know what I'm gonna buy, but I'm gonna buy something to be able to get that achievement. Or that challenge done. It's not an achievement per se. And then we can still go to Riptide Reef. Because I think that gets me 1,000 experience, which is quite nice. Like, 1,000 experience is a lot. It's not easy to come by. You have to kill a lot of enemies for that one. Then again, I did just murder a million skeletons, but let's not talk about that one. Ooh, where do you come from? I didn't even see you there. You're gonna get it, Needy. You're gonna get it. Tickerel Town. Spend 2,000 coins in the shop. I've already spent 1,600. Now let's spend the rest.
What a wonderful little village.
Oh no.
You know, this was the life I always imagined for myself. There's no time to rest, though. I'll just ask for directions and move along.
Hey! Hey, no, not you. Why are you moving my shopkeeper away? No, Dan. No, Dan. There. Welcome to my shop. What will you buy? I will buy a bunch of honey. No. Mana refill. No. Second chance is worth... how many second chances can I pick up? No, why do you... Welcome! I can only have one second chance, Let's buy a mana refill. Let's buy a... Refills your mana when you run out. Bomb refill. And an arrow refill. And hey, big spender, spend 2,000 coins in the shop. 750 experience is what that was worth. Nice one. And now I have a little plus sign. So that's not as useless as I was expecting it to be. Because I expected the big spender to just be, oh, here's a couple of bombs. Nah, big spenders, actually, when you run out of bombs, you get... You get bombs back, so you have buy 15 bombs for when you run out, which is cool. Now we're gonna go to Riptide Reef, because we just got a major amount of experience, and I don't know where those red stones are on this island. I don't know where those are. I really don't. Maybe I can jump in some... what am I trying to say? In a well. But probably not. Riptide Reef. Now we have the trencher boots, so we should be golden. Crimson Collector, collect bloodstones from all over the world. Tough as a boot. Break a crate with... With boots. Okay, I can do that. And kill an enemy by pushing him into the water. You didn't die because you got pushed into the water, but you still died. Is that a crate I can just roll through? No. I'm scared, bud. I'm scared. Beware. I'll try. That's probably not the jumping location I want. This is. How do I... It's like, that's off. Is this possible? Yeah, it is. What do you have? Old boot, 1 coin. Fair enough. I don't really need any more coins though, so that's fair. What's with that pot? Cannot jump over there. What's that called? Tough as a boot. Break a crate with trencher boots. Wish you didn't do that so much. Hey, why am I not charging up my attack? Ugh, dumbass. I wonder what I want over there. Ooh. Those are the two things I need. That's a thing I can probably drop down. What's down here? Nothing. Ooh, that's a surprise. But over there, there's the other redstone, so we've got them. Can you hit that thing? Hey, buddy, buddy. Let's talk about this. You're a little young for alcohol. Why are you doing this? There you go. That's the second one. We've got all the redstones. Nothing over there. How am I gonna draw an arrow into the... how am I gonna draw an enemy into the water? And how am I gonna boot up a crate? Is there water for you to fall down? Nah. I have 15 bombs now. Have you known? Have you noticed? With my last ounce of strength, I set up trials for anyone who is trying to claim the Coral Saber for himself. Only a righteous warrior can get his hands on the legendary weapon, Thorn the Brave. But I am a righteous warrior. Why do I have to prove that to you? Oh, look at that thing. Gimme. Gimme. Looks nice. So what's with this puzzle? Huh? They bear the same armor and share the same vows, but in this cruel hour they are pushed into a duel. Are they though? Are they? You might be wrong about that. What? Let's not talk about that. I completely messed up that puzzle, and it was not supposed to give me the "you did the thing, you did the thing, you did the thing" noise. I don't think it was supposed to give me that noise. Where am I gonna get back up? Back there. Oh god. Oh, nice. Get back up. Pushed into a duel. How do you like this? No. That's decent. Not what I wanted. I don't want to blow them both up. That could be what I want. That's what I want. Yeah. What? I need bombs again. Thanks. Can I push this thing down? No. Why not? Pushed into a duel. That clearly has something to do with those boxes. So one of those boxes has to be able to be pushed. That's part of the puzzle, isn't it? Oh, you dirty finger, man. Don't have that many more. I do not have that many more. Don't give me that. You did the thing noise. I don't have many more bombs. I don't want to use up my bomb refill just yet. Even though, you know, I wanted to get up here to reset the thing back on the thing. Yeah, that's part of the puzzle. That's something I could have known, but didn't. Can't roll up the stairs. Jump over. And then let them fight in a duel. Wait. I can still fix this. Are you back again? Incredible. That guy's persistent. I mean, I gotta give him that. That is some persistence right there. I can fix this. Haven't broken a thing. Now I have. So. They're in a duel. You really want me to get them around there too? You can't be... How do I get up? Oh no. How do I get back up? How do I get back up? How do I get back up? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. There is no other getting up. Oh, man. Head start. Where's there? Oh, there is a way to get up. Nice, I haven't done it. I have not fucked it up. Oh, hey, I rolled! Why can I not roll the one time I want to roll? The one time I need a dodge, he doesn't do it! Incredible little fucker!
The trencher boots, you can use them to dodge roll and to jump. But when you actually need to dodge roll, well, you probably shouldn't be so... dependent on them.
There. Duel each other. Have at ye! Jeez, that took a long time. Alright, let's go through that. You're back. Oh, I want to dodge roll by him. No need to fight skeletons anymore. Well, maybe. Hey! Okay. Ah, fun. Gotta take care of him. Now it's personal. You're gonna give me arrows. Well, I'm gonna use them. There's the tree in the way. Oh, it's surprisingly realistic. I should not be mad. This ruin holds a secret deep under the spot where widows weep. What could I possibly do here? I don't know. I'm at a loss, man. Where could why would you throw that into the end of the world? Oh, you found a master key. Okay, I'm down to 3 bombs. I do not want to use up my bomb refill. So let's be quick about it. Let's not get into any more combat here. I don't need to do that if I get by all this. Nice one. You don't want to drop down? Yes, you do. Yes, you do want to drop down. Give me that saber, though. You have shown wisdom and power, but your final trial is still ahead of you. Attempt to pull the coral saber from Seelorg's head. Only a true champion will succeed. There could not possibly be any connections between Zelda and this. Nah. Like, maybe a minor inspiration, but apart from that... Oh, that was easy. Just a minor inspiration, a really minor one though. It's a coral saber after all, not a master sword. Minor difference there. 25 experience, pretty good. Let's see if that's actually worth, you know, picking up this big-ass sword. It's bigger than my person. Spell? Heartbeats! Woo! Why would that be in a big chest? Kind of bummed about that. How much percentage of completion do I have? 100. Tough as a boot, haven't done that. Crimson Collector, haven't done that. Down for swimming. Drowning an enemy, haven't done that. How do I do the boot thing? Destroying a crate with a trencher boots. Oh, that's... Let's not talk about it. Oh, do I have enough? Yes, I do. Hey, little one. Up for a little bit of swimming? Hey, don't just stand around there. I did 3 damage! Whoa! They were scared of me. Are you coming? Are you coming, buddy? Hey! Over here. This is where the attention is going on. This. You deaf? Come on. Right down here. Right down here, though. Aw. Oh, this guy's a piece of work. How is he able to block while he's swinging his axe? It's a hammer. Some people call it a hammer. I know. Okay, which enemy am I going to be able to drown? Are you following me? Could attempt to drown him. I guess. the right way. Right way to go. You follow. Follow me into deep waters. Can you? Are you kidding? It's the tiny ledge, isn't it? It's the tiny little ledge. Oh, don't you dare tell me that's the reason why they don't follow me down here. Because I'm not on the same plane anymore. He follows me here. Standing right next to him, he turns around. He turns around. Oh, you asshat. So I have to go to a different location than this. But where? Does he follow me down the staircase? Well, I could die here. Or not. Come on. Back on target. Hey, bud. It's down here. I found something cool. You know, something to cut up. Something alive. You hate it. You'd hate it. Yeah, right over here. Look, this right here. This little step here. That's nice. Yeah, that one. Down for swimming. Now, trencher boots. Tough as a boot. Break a crate with a trencher boot. Okay, that's literally the only thing I could think of there. And the other bloodstone thing I can't do right now. So we're done. It's been 20 minutes. Nice. That is exactly how I like it. Because now I can go to the Southwind Isles and fulfill my destiny. Can you jump? Thanks. Man, this sword is dope. Just need to get a better shield now. Okay, Southwind Isle. Woohoo! I'm on a 100% ding trip. I hate seagulls. I love wingulls, though. Those are nice. Too bad that's a Pokemon. I've watched my videos and noticed the thumping is actually real loud, so maybe I shouldn't do this so much, but I like it. Many other people probably do not. I need some bombs here, though, so I'm gonna do some major thumping. I love saying that. Just feels good getting that out. Knight of Arcadia? You earned a new adventure level? By boating? By boating? Really? Knight of Arcadia is good. It is real nice. How much do I earn from killing one of those bombs? Evidently not an insignificant tiny amount. Not gonna push the A button here. Not gonna push the A button. Nice. Knight of Arcadia, the Coral Saber now shoots missiles of light when you are at full health. Not any little bit of, you know, reference to Zelda at all? You know, inspiration, you'd call it? Your items have also been refilled. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Yeah. How about that? Wow. That ain't overpowered. Nah. Eyes itchy. Whoa. But it does not auto-target enemies, so that's one balanced thing about it. Okay, that guy's not gonna go down the stairs, then I'm not gonna come up to him.
Attention, adventurer, you might not want to do this right now.
I can one-shot birds now. No, no, I can't. I think I shot him with a projectile. Oh man, my eye is itchy. Why? Close both of those eyes. Oh, he's running away from me. Nice one, you better. You better know what's up here. Okay, let's look for trencher boot locations. I literally only know of one. He forgot his boat. Honeyman forgot his boat. You better believe it. Should I look at how much of a percentage I'm missing here, or it can't be a significant amount? It can't. How am I not hitting that rat? Eh, I don't care. I've been shooting a little much here. Yeah, that's actually a significant amount of ground to cover, so that's nice. That was much quicker. That thing has a health bar. Who's living here? You wouldn't want to know. What happens if I do a big coral saver swipe? Ooh, major projectile up front. This is better? Whoa. How about bombs? Not up there. Bombs always help. Million bats? Maybe two? Beep, boop. I do like playing around with this giant saber. It's good. It does feel good. 150 gold. No! I was doing this for a heart piece. Look at you. What is my completion? Oh, 67%. There's still something major that I'm missing. Wait, there has to be a bunch I'm missing. It's probably every unopened chest counts towards that. What is with that giant bluefin? Do 100 experience. Let's talk about this, buddy. Get closer to water. I am standing inside of the water. It's not a good location for fishing. Come on. Can you see this giant fish in the water? Can you see that? Get closer to water. Do it the good old-fashioned way. Nope. Nope. Get that into my hands and out of here. Nope, that didn't do it. Yeah. Nope. What's up with you, giant fish? Can you eat me? No. Can I freeze him? I froze something, but it wasn't the fish. I don't think I can do I can do anything with that fish. That must be a little bit of an Easter egg then. I had 67% a second ago, now I got 100 experience. Does that count toward completion? What? Alright, that's 16% done. We just gotta find another chest, huh? Was this everything there was to this, or... I mean, I'm obviously not able to do anything with that giant bluefin in the water, unfortunately. But apart from that, I don't really remember missing anything important. Did I... Ah, that was a cave entrance, right. Puzzle? I'm looking at the map mainly here. But if I'm still missing something, it's gotta be something meaningful, right? Yeah, I bet it hurts. I bet it hurts. I mean, I've got a coral saber and stuff, so it would hurt. That was not particularly clever at all. Oh no. No, no. Get up here and push that down. Now, I messed around with the puzzle, but that's okay. I didn't need that jar of honey anyways. I don't have full health! Give me my health back! Yeah. Better believe it. South Wind Isle. How am I still missing stuff here? Where would I be missing all that completion? I ran across the entire island and I've been eyeballing with my mini-map this entire time. That is odd. That is odd. It's one of the chests I opened up there. Dude, get out of my face. You too. Well, it can obviously not be on this side. It has to be on the other side. It has got to be doing with the... Like, it's got to be doing... It's got to have something to do with the giant fish. I mean, I noticed that that thing is there, but... the other side. Now what is there? Maybe a tiny cave to fall down? Which would suck. Love this weird tent. Not it. That smack when I got up on top of that wood bridge sounded like I took damage. There's nothing back there. What's this? Any way to get rid of all the water. Any lever somewhere. I can't see it. Can't use spell, can you not use any boots, can't use my saber, can't use bombs, can't use fire. Can't use wind. He don't care. He's been dead for ages. Look at him, he doesn't even move. His fin is inside of a rock. That can't be it, that's a secret. That's just an Easter egg. Can't be what you're meant to do. Maybe kill all these bats, get something good for it. Where's the other bat? There was another bat. That ran away. There you are. There's nothing. Is that bombable? No, that's another entrance. And that's up here. 83%, really? Fair enough. Evidently, I was wrong. I'm a dumbass. I'm sorry. I made another tour across the entire island for no good reason. I thought that said 83 after I opened that one chest. It did say 83, though. It did. It did say 83. I'm positive on that. Well, this was a good episode. For the moment, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope I'll see you in the next episode as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!